I'm falling apart. I gotta keep it deep within. The way that I love you, I can't even say. I promise not to tell a soul. It won't last too long. A feeling so strong that I can't.
Hey YouTube, it's me, Laretha, coming to you today with a video on two new bags I just purchased from Poshmark. These bags are from the, they're called the Bayou Collection. I think they were made in like 91, 92, 93, one of those years. But let's get started with this first bag. This first bag came from Poshmark. I have not cleaned it up or anything like that. It cost me $20. I wanted this bag because it has the bamboo handles. It reminds me of the Croco bag that Gucci had years ago with the bamboo handles. Always wanted one, and now I got two. So this first one, it's a smaller bag. It reminds me of the, I think it's called the Janine satchel or Genie satchel. You know me, I don't remember the names of it. But let's take a look on the inside of this bag. The interior of this bag is all black. And when I did my research on this bag, I found a bag just like this one on the Dooney Vintage web page. It was in black and the interior was black with the bamboo handles. But the inside was just like this bag, except the tag was right here. This bag does not have a tag, but it is the real deal, the real thing. The material that this part is made out of is, I don't know what this is, but it's that noisy material. She has no feet at the bottom, unlike the other bag that I have like this that has feet at the bottom. This satchel bag like this, I think it's called the Janine satchel, I don't know, I'm gonna look it up. She has 4 feet at the bottom. She has a closure like this other bag, but she has pink gingham, whatever it's called, on the inside. So she's similar to that bag, but she's much smaller. See the difference? She's a lot smaller. So this next bag that I want to show you, the color of this bag, it's more of a cognac color. That's the color of this one. This bag is from the same collection, the Bayou Collection. This is a Zip Zip in croc. They actually labeled this alligator. They didn't say croc or crocodile, or it's not really a crocodile. It's just leather that's embossed to look like croc. People are always telling me, oh my God, I can't believe you have an alligator skin bag or a snake skin bag. People, it's neither. It's leather that's been embossed to look like that. Now, have pity for the cow that gave up his skin, but don't be protesting against a snake or an alligator. Leave me be. I'm just a person. Okay, so in this bag, she has the same material on the strap and the bottom of the bag. Same material. Around the side, she has 6 feet, and she has the old school feet. Check that out. Now, I had another Zip Zip bag, and I had it in dark blue, trimmed in, what was it, Timora Brown. I promise not to tell a soul. It won't last too long. A feeling so strong. I gave that to my daughter because I said, Zip Zip too small. And look, got another one. The interior on this one is black. She has a cloth interior, cotton interior, and then a cotton key keeper. So goes back in there. But I discovered something behind the pocket in this bag. Behind the pocket, oh, too much light. Hold on. Is J901 S9 Bayou Zip Zip Satchel. The other pocket does not come out like this in the other bag that I had. And here's a tag for it. Here's the bag tag. Gussets. I love these gussets on the side of this bag. Look at that. But the zipper came with bamboo on the zipper as well. So I really like this bag. I really like them. Now I'm searching for the Croco bag that I gave to my daughter. I have another Dooney I want to share with you all today. I don't know the name of this bag. Upon filming this video, I have not found out the name of this bag, but it looks like a messenger bag to me because the back of this bag is flat. The part that goes against your body is very flat. The leather is very, very soft. This pebble leather is very smooth. And then this leather right here is very stiff. It opens, has an open an enclosure section that looks like that. The lip of the bag looks like this. And the interior, keep it stuffed because she won't stand up on her own. So the inside of this bag looks like this with a slip pocket in the front, two smaller slip pockets behind it, but this whole section behind it is an entire another slip section. And it's relatively deep. It goes the length of this bag. So the bag has, four slip pockets on the inside? Just two slips and then another slip. Nothing fancy. No key keeper on the inside of this bag. But she does have a tag inside of her bag. This bag is really, really nice. I've never seen a Dooney like this before. Correct me if I'm wrong. It could be one that was made in the 2000s. I'm not sure. I need to do more research. I'm trying to find out more about this bag. However, I don't see anything online or anywhere else. But I got some more tricks up my sleeves. I'm going to dig deeper to find out more about this beautiful bag. I just need to find another brown strap that's longer. And I have straps to other bags. I'm going to see if I can change it out and do a longer strap so I can make her into a lovely crossbody, because this will be a nice messenger sack. This bag is really nice, and I really want to find out the name of it to get more information to you all, because this, even this purse tag, it's different from the other bag charms, you know. But this bag is so nice. I wish you all could smell this leather, and oh, it's so soft. This is a perfect bag. I love it. However, I have not carried her because I want to change. Oh my gosh. I want to change the strap out, because the strap is just a standard shoulder strap. I want it to be a crossbody because it has a messenger style bag, and I really like that. I like the black and the brown, the contrast of the colors. I got this bag off eBay, and I want to say I spent $9, $10 for this bag. It's a lovely bag. But I'm going to find out more about that bag and get back with you all. Okay? I want to thank you for joining me on my channel today. You could have been anywhere, but you came by here to see what I was talking about yet again. And I want to thank you. Until next time, divas. Yes. Y'all be blessed.